U.S. Secretary of State Mike Pompeo said Wednesday that he raised the issue of North Korea's human rights abuses when he met leader Kim Jong-un. Pompeo traveled to Pyongyang twice, once in April and again in May, to lay the groundwork for a June 12 meeting in Singapore between U.S. President Donald Trump and Kim.